Mike Benz here with Atlas Realty, looking at 5229 Hutchinson Drive in East Austin, Texas, listed by Debbie Barrera with Realty Austin. This is the Cinte Hills neighborhood, built by Main Street Homes, 2007 construction, 179 is the list price. I'm not going to spend a lot of time looking at siding and whatnot because it's only a few years old. Roof looks pretty good, as you'd expect, so once again, only a few years old. I trimmed these guys back quite a bit, but that's just a personal preference. Probably code-wise, there should be a railing here, but I don't know the code, so that's just my opinion. Then we've got tile here in the entryway into the laundry area and into the garage right off the entry.
Thank you.
Nice open floor plan with some arches. Basic builder grade cabinets. Built-in microwave. Mom again. The fridge is y'all's fridge?
No, that was here when we got here.
Oh, all right. Sheet vinyl here in the bathrooms. It is a steel tub, probably with the enamel on it. Bedroom. Bedroom's a little small on this floor plan, but it's only 13.4 square feet. There's a lot of space in the living area, so you got smaller beds. This is a full-size bed. You can see there's not a lot of standing room on this side or that side. But once again, you've got a lot more living space. So the living area makes the house feel bigger. Fireplace. Oh, nice size walk-in closet. Large walk-in closet for a house this size. Good size master bedroom. This is a king?
Queen.
Queen?
Queen.
Queen?
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's lots of space on either side of it, so it's plenty of room.
And a nice separate shower tub combo.
Yeah. Sheet vinyl in here again, but you do have a separate tub and shower in this floor plan, which is nice.
People are coming out the back to see the yard.
Yeah, I don't want her losing. You know, I'm fine with
that. I don't want him getting into trouble.
Okay.
Troublemaker, huh?
It's okay, Pop. Trust me. You're
out here in the backyard. Sorry, I seen a little video here. We got out of town now.
Yeah, actually, my son's in Korea, so we've got to send this over the internet to show him what's going on.
That's it.